Okay, yep, lock it. Oh, you son of a bitch, I didn't even fucking see you.
Come back here!
How's it going? It's BigJilawa, and welcome to the video. It is time to play Whistleblower, which is the DLC for Outlast. Now, if you haven't seen me play the original Outlast, check the card up above. Watch that, and then come back and watch this. To everybody else, this is my first playthrough. This is genuine. The scares will be genuine. So without further ado, let's go. Here we go. We're starting straight away. Oh, by the looks of it, I'm some type of patient.
You don't have to wake up, but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you?
What? What?
Lovely.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit. Come on.
Two hours earlier, holy moly. I'll let you guys see this. Alright, let's send that email. Sending away some confidential information. Alright, let's have a quick look around, make sure we don't miss anything. I think it's a little early to find batteries and stuff.
They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent in the engine.
Okay.
What are you doing in here anyway?
Oh, here we are.
I thought you were just a software.
90. So here are in the labs. This is obviously before shit hit the fan in the first game.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up, they're waiting on you.
Waylon Yutani? Oh, wrong series. Here we are. My God.
We need you at the front terminal.
Yeah, yeah, no worries, mate.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Agent Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL.
Sorry, I'm trying to expose to the company.
30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call it to the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it.
Sure.
Right, Mr. Park?
Yes.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Sure.
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
Oh, I'm one of those people that have to stare at my keyboard when I type.
Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Here we go. No buenos.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent.
That's right.
Sure, he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Oh boy.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Here we go. Shit's about to hit the fan. He's deteriorating.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
It doesn't look too good. Doesn't look too good there, champion.
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Okay. No worries. Let's quickly go send that information out.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
Hands where I can see him.
Mr. Wayland Parker, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do with a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid.
When he says it like that, it's true.
I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
No.
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
I said no.
Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Not bad, not bad of an intro. And I'm guessing this is me now. All types of FUBAR. Am I seeing the Walrider stuff? Oh, there's the Walrider. Everything. Holy moly. Juicy, juicy, juicy. Alright, let's have a look. Oh. At our notes we just got. If I die. Have a read that, people. Let's go. No spare bats. No spare bats. Perfect. He's in there. Let's have a quick. Yep, we got some bats right here. Nothing else. No other batteries. Old mate in here who got bashed by Walrider. No batteries from him.
Doctor!
Okay. Okay. I don't want to piss these people off. Walrider tore this place up in a matter of seconds. We got the cops kicking ass, taking names. No way out of this.
Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Okay. Let's follow him. I don't see any other bats anywhere, so... Okay, yep, lock it. Oh, you son of a bitch, I didn't even fucking see you.
Come back here!
No! Crap. Oh, yeah. Yep. There's a vent here. We've just seen that. Okay.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception and then Merc Tactical will clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal. And the lights...
So our objective is obtain a shortwave radio.
Workoff has under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside.
Some notes for you to read. Have a gaze at that. Pause it, come back and read it. Holy moly. Alright, I'm gonna try to save this reload to like the very last second, because the last thing we want is to be walking around with zero bats. Especially since I don't know this game. Never played Whistleblower. Looks like we're pushing this. This dude doesn't look very happy. Hi.
Help me, please. a hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient...
All right, let's help him out. Okay, I tried to help him out. Well, we stuffed that up. Have a gaze at that. Alright, well, that's our way through. What's happening, but I think Walrider is coming to eat my ass. Alright, well, that says exit. So you'd hope. Here we go, we got some documents for you to read. Have a gaze of that. I think we're going up there, just making sure. Some more bats here, that's always nice. That's locked. Let's try climbing up here. Yep, I knew it! More bats, that's what we want. Okay, yep. That's a cannibal. Gotta go through that door, but I just want to make sure that, okay, I don't gotta go through that door. Oh boy. Yep, cannibals in the kitchen.
Thank you.
Bathrooms. Alright, battery's done. Alright, we need to get the handcuff keys.
Hold on!
It's like being followed by Walker. I'm hiding in the corner, and of course you see me.
Let's just stay here for a second.
He's gone. I need bats. Shit, I'm stuck. Oh, no. I'm dead.
Yeah.
We might as well just keep it up. Shit. Oh! Here we go. All right, weirdo. All right, this is what I like to see. Nice, lot of bats. More documents for you to read. He's right there. Hurry! Holy moly. Not good. You son of a... Uh-oh. No. Shit. Oh crap. Alright. Let's go here. I'm gonna bust our way out of here. Come on! I need to somehow make my way back around. Yeah, possibly up there. I had a quick look around. Let's sit up here now.
Huh.
Walrider's just going around slaying people. This dude wants to eat me so bad. Ever rid of that. Not scared.
that's the end of that one. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing. And I'll be back with some more videos very soon. See you later.